To make it all clear, a power inverter is widely regarded to be an electronic device or circuitry that can change DC into AC power with an adjustable voltage and frequency. On the other hand, frequency converter is perceived as a device that changes AC frequency and voltage in order to regulate the rotational speed and torque of an induction motor that drives the machine. Nevertheless, on the automation market and in trade, frequency converters are commonly called inverters, so there's a wide consent to use these names interchangeably. Depending upon the number of phases of the AC output, we can distinguish single-phase and three-phase inverters. We can also add to them inverters with one-phase power supply and three-phase output. They should allow you to control three-phase motors using one-phase power supply. The modern inverters appear to be complex devices controlled by advanced signal processors, which are able to control a number of parameters of the powered motor. For this purpose, they employ signal processors with MOS or IGBT transistors. Vector inverters are mainly used in constant torque drive systems. They are characterized by optimal torque control according to specific requirements of the machine and its application. The quality of dynamics of such drive especially should be noticed at low rotational rates. Technological development has made it possible to reduce the price of inverters while at the same time improving their power output and functionalities. The price of an inverter tends to be largely dependent on the manufacturer, load power, number of phases, quality of components, type of user interface, built-in protection, etc. In TME's latest offer, you will find G100 series 3-phase variable speed inverter drives as well as single-phase M100 series designed and manufactured by LS Electric. The G100 series drive is recognized as a universal tool for most applications on the market, from 0.4 kW up to 7.5 kW. DIN rail mounting and simple parameterization significantly shortens assembly and commissioning process. The new micro series drive will certainly find a vast interest because of its simplicity and time-saving technical solutions. The M100 series is intended to replace the popular IC5. The inverter is available in single-phase version up to 2.2 kW. It was aimed for simple and undemanding applications, such as fan drives, pumps or conveying belts. What's more, that particular device was designed at level for the need of ventilation market. It also has a high number of distinguishing improvements compared to IC5 series. Our offer of LS Electric inverters is being constantly developed, so please check our website for more information. Thank you for watching.
You can find more videos on our channel. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to be notified when new ones arrive.